I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, shooting another episode of the Robert Garcia Reality Show. Check it out. So wait, why does tell a story? Why does?
Come on,
hey,
no, the three.
the three.
The three that we mostly pick up are having a fucking group meeting. The three that we always pick up are having a group meeting.
Shut the fuck up, let's go.
It's okay, I think I just see Snoop Dogg.
I'm friends with De La Hoya, don't worry about it.
That's his best friend, fool.
I didn't get to eat a brownie.
You don't want the brownie.
Is that a bad?
HM ate a brownie. Oh my god, there was a special brownie.
What are you gonna get? Fine? 900? Hey, Robert.
It's not about that.
Robert,
are you gonna get by the police?
Are you gonna be fine?
I know why. They'll take his papers away. That's why.
Pussy.
That's
not fucking
the
way. That's the way.
You didn't say that he ate a special brownie, he got mad. Huh? You got mad because you didn't say you ate a special brownie?
Yeah.
No.
Who gives a fuck? Look, we ate it like fucking 2 months ago. Right?
And he's still
sick.
More.
And he's still sick. He's still sick.
Man, Robert, oh my god.
Right?
Oh,
What's he saying? He's gonna fail a drug test right now?
Yeah.
It was 2 months ago.
2 months ago, we had a cookie,
a special smoker,
a special brownie.
Who cares?
Yeah, I just need some napkins. What happened?
He's fighting tonight, right? Wait out.
So he comes up to him, he's going right. Hey, Herbert. I'm going to fight again. Remember the first time I went to fight, you lost.
I said maybe I shouldn't go.
The first time I went to fight, you lost.
What a fucking good way to fight.
He's built a beginner from this shit, man.
Hey, you're a fucking idiot.
Robert, what muscles is Donald working on?
That's to open his legs. That's for girls. That's for women.
I got my ticket.
That's for girls.
All right, doggy.
That's for girls. That machine is just for girls.
Our Brandon Reels, you're having a team meeting over here?
Yeah, we're having a team meeting at Buffalo Wild Wings. We're talking about our next fight, so we got to go to a strategy, a game plan, everything. So that's why this is my strategy right now.
This is what we're doing.
That's a good game?
Yeah, no, I was a fighter. I was 18 and old, but I hurt my back.
Who said that?
I look on box rec. See, Donald, one and all. One and all.
He said he was 18 and 0?
He said 18 and 0, 16 knockouts, Donald.
How many?
16 knockouts.
And what happened?
I look on box rec, one fight.
Rapper
Guerrero.
Like Rapper Guerrero.
In that world. It wasn't one.
Like Rapper Guerrero's dad.
And I don't know if he's told
no. But you told me. Donald.
Messed up. If
he
says it, but it is what
it is.
No.
Was that white?
Small.
What was he like as a kid?
Herbert, when Herbert was what? How old when you started boxing? 8 years old, huh?
When did he get his first tattoo? At 9?
Barely, actually.
Like 11.
11?
Really?
Is that you 11?
Yeah, the one right here.
Oh yeah, yeah, and then after that, this motherfucker just went the whole body. Crazy.
Is that legal, 11, to get a tattoo?
No, but he did it.
He told him he's 16?
Yeah, I remember when he was small, dude. He was a fucking little guy in the gym.
11-year-old with a fucking tattoo.
Can you believe it?
That's fucking bad.
Yeah, I remember.
Hey, Robert, Herbert got his first tattoo at 11.
No! Yeah. Are you serious?
Yeah.
What was it?
Acevedo. It was all fucked up right there.
Oh, you covered it?
Yeah.
Why did you cover it?
I got it in the back. It's my last name.
Who did it? 11?
Who did it? Yourself?
I was like fifth grade.
Nah, you serious, dude?
Manchito, remember that dude?
Yeah.
How about you? How old were you guys for
tattoo? I remember my first tattoo. I was like 15, 16.
But you were 11?
He was 11. Like
What'd you get?
You were fifth grade.
Oh, shit. Well, actually, my first tattoo was when I was 17. With my daughter. I got her name first.
Dude, when you were 11? No mames. Hey, you know what's bad? Take off your shirt, fool.
What's that?
Your shirt, fool.
Why?
Back in your back, the Virgin Mary.
I'm taking my shirt.
No, no, go, just your back, your back. Watch. That's, what is this right here? That's your mom, right?
No, dude.
Yeah, no. He put her, the year that she was born, and left a blank for when she dies. That's a bad one, fool.
I'm just keeping it real, goddammit.
He put the year when she,
when she was born. I don't want to go ahead and have to refill the whole thing.
He put the year when she was born and left a little blank for when she died, you know?
Hey, it happens. Fuck it. It happens.
Oh, you were young, fuck. Hey, you still do it?
I did that when I was like, fuck, so how old was that? Like 18, 19.
That's a good one. But 11?
11?
Yeah.
They mature fast in Kansas.
Better put me ID if I Jimmy's tattoo. Mine
was 17.
My brother got it with my ID. He went to Jimmy's tattoo and got it.
Your brother looks nothing like you.
My young brother.
He does look like him. He doesn't have a goatee and a beard like that.
But see,
I was 18, he was 14.
But the reason why he got 11 because we knew people that did it in the streets. Yeah. He never went to a tattoo shop.
My brother was 14, went to a tattoo shop with my ID.
How did they do? With a needle and a...
The only time I ever went to a tattoo shop is when I got this one. Chikarab and the eagle in front of me. That's all.
The other ones
I've been in the streets.
Fuck, better.
Yeah, Melena did the Bam Bam.
Melena did the Bam Bam. And the one that lay right here, my feathers.
But 11, dude? Are you serious? That didn't tell you anything?
My nails right there.
Are you serious?
That's homeboy, yeah.
Was he getting it too?
I water one the whole time, huh?
Your dad got a tattoo too that day?
Yeah, but it was your dad's boy that did it to you?
Fool, their dad's gangster.
But 11?
Did it home? He died, dad's gangster, fool.
Did it hurt? Did it hurt?
Nah.
He had a man up. Your dad met him up. That day you cried with slap shady, son.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was pretty great, man.
Did people think it was fake in the beginning when they saw it? Like, they didn't believe it? The teachers or anything?
Yeah, I'm surprised they didn't report you, dude.
It's different over
there. That's like child...
It's different over there.
Child abuse.
Yeah.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Molly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.